How to remove saved login information on Facebook. Go ahead and open your Facebook and then click on your profile icon at the very top right corner. So go ahead to settings and privacy and then click on settings. So at the very top, you will see Meta Account Center. So click on see more in Account Center. So go ahead and click on password and security. And you can see where you're logged in right here. So you can check on where you're logged in. And to remove the login saved information, then click on the saved login right here under login and recovery. So go ahead and press on remove account from device. And as you can see, it has said login info removed. And then now you'll need to enter your email or phone number and password every time you log in. So that is how to remove saved login information on Facebook.